Hi guys, it's RLC321 back again with another video gameplay for you. And we're going to continue on with F.E.A.R. Now, last time we were running through corridors and loads of people got killed by a small little child ghost thing. And we're still trying to find Paxton Fettle. I went out into the courtyard and I got deaded, basically. So, we're going to go carry on from there. And going to... which one? We'll go to the autosave one. That'll be the best one to choose, the autosave, because I think that's where I am. Ooh, okay. Right, now okie dokie. Ah. This is not where I was. Hang on. That's not where I was. Let's go back to load game. I'm positive I got further than that. 408. Let's try that one.
All elements, be advised.
Yep, that's the one.
Command, this is Echo 7. Should we investigate? Negative. I'll dispatch a search team.
I can't remember how to zoom now. Wasn't quite what I had in mind. Oh, there's more. Where are you? Bullshit. Okay. Music. Oh shit! Didn't see him there. You die. Give me that gun. All right. What's up here? Aha. Let's grab that. Crouch. Now, this is where I died last time. I don't really want to die again. So I'm going to try and play the stealthy card. I have no idea where I'm going. Guessing I go over here. Did I kill them all? Ah, must have done. Okay. I can uncrouch now. How did I die before? Okay. Oh, there's something there. Shit! No. Okay. Oh, I've got to go over there, haven't I? So, who dropped that and why? What's that? Give me that. There we go. Okay, good. That didn't have to use my health.
This is Echo 6. We've reached the first marker.
Dead. As you can see, I'm really, really shit with first person shooters. Ah! Okay. Okay. Found the slow-mo button anyway, so that's a good thing. Anything there? Nope. Okay. What's in this room? Anything? Oh, yeah. Armor. And that's it. Okay. I think I died. Oh, I can't do that again. What?
This is Echo 7. Should we investigate? Negative. I'll dispatch a search team.
No, you didn't hear nothing. Get your gun. Get your gun too. I believe I've got to do this all over again. You dead it yet? Nope. Oh wait, there's the bloody pistol. Come to Papa. Alright, let's go get those other guys' guns. They've got the ammo. Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh, I'm really shit at first person shooters. Oh, did I get yours? Yeah, I did, didn't I? Yep. I did. Okay. What a waste of bullets I just done there. Right, now there's a jumpy bit coming in a minute, so I don't need to jump now. Because I know it's coming right there. Oop, up there, and we're going to get that there. Now.
This is Echo 6. You've reached the first one.
Here we go again. What happened? See it there. Where is he? Oh, go. Oh, grenades! Give me some of that. And that. Give me that. Give me the armor and that there as well. Yes. Let's go get these guys' guns. Can't leave ammunition laying around. Because I need it more. What? I'm positive I heard someone there. Did I? I don't know. Right, anyway. So, let's go get that health pack. I'm gonna need health packs. Okay. Slow-mo! Here we go. Could have wasted all that ammunition already, surely. Okay, right. Now then. Alright. Go through this door. Ah, dear. Get up the stairs we go. Up the, oh, there's a dude there. I've just seen a dude. I've just seen a dead dude. How is that even possible? I don't know, but it is. It was stuck in the wall. Oh, you're dead. Oh, give me... Oh, hello. Give me that there too. Right. Let's bring my health up a bit. Now, what does this gun do? Oh, no, wrong button. Wrong one again. Right. Can't really... Oh, dual wield those mothers. Okay. I need to go in there, don't I? Oh, you're dead. If you see the blinking message light, oh, right, okay, we've got a blinking message light.
You have one new message.
Do I?
Yeah, this is Chet in accounting. Nobody seems to know what's going on, but we've been hearing a lot of loud noises. Have you guys heard anything over there? End the message.
Ooh! That's moving! I didn't expect that. Oh shit! Z, give me some health. Fuck that shit. Who the hell? Give me bullets. Give me your bullets. Oh, saving checkpoint. What's in there? Another handgun ammo. More armor. I think all those lead to... Oh, give me. Oh dear, did I do that? Oh dear, I hope I did. Can I melee that? No, I can't melee that, okay.
Check the upper floor. Yes, sir.
No, you don't want to check the upper floor. You really don't want to check the upper floor. Mm. hiding.
Look out, grenade!
Bye! I don't know if that killed them or not. I have no idea if I'm going the right way. I'm at a complete loss with this game. Oh shit. Your height and reflex. Oh no, there's going to be a big boss battle, isn't there? Well, not a big boss battle, but... Where you going? I am really, really shit. I can't see squat. Health now as well. Ah, balls. Oh, shit. Who's that? Where are you? There you are. Where are you? I think that was all of them. I bloody hope that was all of them. Because I'm out of health completely. Completely out of health. Oh, dear. Right, do I need to go for that dog? Give me that gun. Or do I need to go down here? Saving checkpoint. Right. I'm going to save. Oh, save game. I'm actually going to save it there as well. I'm shit at this for some reason. I'm just really, really shit. but we get a place of all, don't worry. I'm just gonna stop this one here and see where we go from there. All right, and we've managed to get through all those loads of guys that were there, and we, even though I died a couple of times in that area, it doesn't matter, we managed to get through it, and we're still on the lookout for Paxton Fettle, because obviously Paxton Fettle, yeah, that's the one. So let's just continue the game. Oh, look at me, dual wielding. Look at that. Right, okay, so. I've got no guns. Right, I've got that one. Bullshit. What the hell? Whoa.
Someone is...
Hello? You're disintegrated. Okay. Where are you going? Why are you there? Whoa, hello. Lots of bud. no one's here at all, and that was freaky as shit. Right, so missed out a few rooms here, so let's go see if there's anything in there. Why did that move all by itself? Is there anything in these rooms? Nothing there. Alright, this one. And torch. No, oh, wrong button. How do I get out of that? There we go. I need some health. Because I've only got 25 left. So I need some serious health, otherwise I ain't gonna be able to survive in a firefight, that much I know. Is there anything in here? Any health? Flashlight, where's my flashlight? Nope, will you stop it? Ah. Come, oh, X, yeah. X was flashlight. Ow, what's that? Yep, get that. Oh, yeah, we go. Got some health now, so I'm happy with that. So let's continue on. Find out what's happening here. Looks like I'm going up the stairs. Go down there. Should I go down there? Whoa! Hello! Oh shit! Run! Can't shoot her. Fucking hell, what is she doing? She's one powerful little girl. Oh, okay. Right, okay, so right, let's go. That she was strong.
He's alive.
Yep, I'm
alive. Should we call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured.
No.
Although I don't know how he survived.
Neither do
I. Worry about that later. I'm reading Fennel's transmitter near that position. Gotta take that fucker out, fast. Jet, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy.
He can take care of himself. Now move.
All right, I'm moving.
Be careful in there.
I'll show
you. You're alive.
Yeah. That little girl's got some serious mojo going. Get through there? No, okay. So, go down the stairs.
Hey, look, guys, looks like I'm not going to be able to send you any reinforcements for a while. My helo's just got diverted to Armacam headquarters. Something big is going on.
No shit, my people are right in the middle of it.
I hear you. I wish I was calling the shots.
You said the same bad guys?
Looks that way. I'm a little short on detail.
I guess this ain't a covert op anymore.
Okie dokie, so we're pretty much on our own, again, as usual. So I'm guessing we're going over to there. Gonna get down there. I wonder if there's any secrets or anything down here. There might be, you never know. Could be something. Doesn't look like there is anything, but it was worth a look. It was worth a look, guys. Now then, am I back to where I was?
You have
one
Mike,
new message.
Mike, what the hell's going on over there? It sounded like an explosion. I can't get through to anybody. Call me back.
End of messages.
Okay. What did you do? Oh! Oh, I'm guessing I'm going over there then. Right, right, you are. Right, you are. Right, okie dokie, we are going all the way over to there. Let's go. Yep, going down the ladder. Going down the ladder. Going down another ladder. Yep. Oh shit, it's my shadow. Fuck it, oh. Running away from something. Oh shit! Bloody hell. Right, wait. She's disappeared. Get. I'm positive I saw her behind me. Oh. You dead. Okay, what's here? Where's target? You can't see me. Oh, it's... Okay. Get through that door there. No. What's that? Oh, health pack. I want that. Give me that health pack. Thank you very much. Yeah, you go check it out. Oh well, that didn't do much. Be down here. Anything nice? Anything nice for me? Oh, yes, there is. Right. Crouch. Come on. What's this? Oh, it's not green. Reflex booster. That'll do. That means my slow-mo gets longer. Lasts longer anyway. And I'm going to be using that quite a bit, no doubt, in this game. And I've got to remember it's fine. Just stop crouching. It's control to get it to work. Ah. It's locked. Okay. Maybe that's why I unlocked this one. Because there was ladders here. And we're going up the ladders. Don't fall. Ah, there it is. Yep, that's why I couldn't get there. Okay, can I? Can't melee that. I'm gonna need backup. Whoa. Give me health. Give me health. Whoa, another one. Where are you? I'm dead again! Ah! Yeah, okay, I know. Press any other key to continue, right. Oh, really? Fuck it! I can't believe I have to do this all over again. Oh, grenade! Run. Get your guns. Give me that. And give me that there. Right, there was nothing down here, it's up here I need to go. Must get that reflex booster. Give me that. You... come over here. Give me your gun. Oh, health. Yep, need that. Okay. Well, at least it didn't take me long to get back to where I was. So that's all glue there. Everyone. Let's go have a look, see what's down here. Yep. Give me that. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Give me your gun. Okay, up we go. Download intel.
The data's uploading now. Interesting. I found a wastewater analysis summary addressed to an Army Camp review committee. According to the abstract, there's some major contamination coming from upstream. I can't imagine why Army Camp would be interested unless they're responsible.
My fingers have gone numb. They're numb. Pins and needles. Right, okay, so I'm getting loads of ammo, loads of armor. Does that mean I've got a big fight coming up? I think it does. Give me all your guns. Give me all your weapons. What's in here? Whoops. Oh, coke. Health, yeah, armor, yes please. Anybody else that got weapons for me? Yes, armor, yes, good. You got weapons for me, Dev, as well. Anybody else? Anybody else got anything they want to give me? Anybody at all? Nope, okay, so we're going back up here then. I quite like this gun is actually pretty awesome. Ooh. Okay. Well, on that note, I'm going to leave that there, which I think I've been playing for quite a while now. We'll just save game and we're going to overwrite mine so I know where we are. And we are going to mine 2. There we go. I'm gonna leave it there. We're gonna continue on with this game. I'm getting slightly better. I didn't die as much this time as I did before. You know, I haven't really played first-person shooters in years, so I'm a little rusty, and I don't know where all the keys are on the keyboard. Hence, I keep having to look down. But I'm getting there. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for the next video, which will be coming up very soon. You have a good time. Take care of yourselves, guys. Bye-bye now.